This is page 26 in the blue book, The Ventriloquist and His Dummy. Another very long title. This one here is going to be a real challenge, so I will probably skip it when we get to it and come back to it towards the end of the lesson. But let's put in the lesson. So what we really have is we have the first two measures of each line are played normally. We'd have our right thumb on G, our left little finger on G. In other words, the G major hand position. But the third and fourth measures of every line, if you notice that the F clef appears right here, that means we're going to play our right hand in the F clef, and we're going to pass our right hand over. Now we got to read this like an F clef, and the second space from the bottom, that would be low C, and the first space would be the A. Remember, all cows eat grass. Well, that's the A right there. So we're going to cross our right hand over and playing with the two finger on the A below low C and play the rest of that line. And then at the end of the line, we see the G clef appears and we're back to playing normally. And we do that all four lines, all right? All four lines, we're going to cross the right hand over and play below low C. And that's going to take quite a bit of practice, that your right hand is going to be below your left hand.